I made two buns made out of Cheetos Mac N Cheese.
Let's put it back in the cup.
Add in your truffle aioli sauce.
Add in your cheese.
Add in your seasoned ground beef patty.
Add in your lettuce.
Add in your tomato.
Add your Cheetos Mac N Cheese bun on top.
Turn it upside down.
Let's see the reveal of the Cheetos Mac N Cheese burger.
With the sauce. Deliciously hot and dangerously cheesy.
Look!